YouTube, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today we will be doing a monthly reset. Today is May 31st, the last day of the month, and the new month starts tomorrow. It's like 3:35, and I literally just got up. Like, I've been in the bed all day, but I do got some errands I want to run today, so y'all gonna come with me as we get ready for this new month. I actually made a checklist, and I want to give my car a car wash. I want to actually clean my car out, have to clean up my room, do laundry. I want to get some stuff for my mini fridge. I have to clean my bathroom. I need to get some hygiene stuff, some organizing. I need to plan my budget out for this month. And I need to plan my continent out. And I have to go to Walmart, Target, and Five Below. And I need to go to the gas station to get me some more gas. So, yeah. Like I said, I just got done getting ready. I'm going to head to the gas station first to pump my gas. So, yeah, come on. I go to the gas station first. Like I said, I did just get up, and now it's 3:40, so I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to do all this today, but we're gonna try, because I'm pretty sure the car wash closes at like 7. So let's just get gas, and then we're gonna go to Walmart first, and then we're gonna go from there. Can I get a raspberry watermelon, a refresher with lemonade, medium? You say you're out of lemonade? You could do green tea. Yep. Yes, it will. Thank you. You too. So my car wasn't dirty. As you can see, I have shoes in the back, so it's not dirty. Like I said, he did vacuum it out of the day, but I did need to get a car wash because I haven't got one in like 2 months. But now I'm about to go to Walmart for him. I keep seeing these on TikTok, and I think I want to try it, but I don't know. I don't want to try it. It's nasty, but they got this flavor, this one, and this one. They don't have a green one that everybody be using. So I don't know if I want to try it. My hair looks good.
Tuesday, like, what you doing, bad? Let me take you shopping. I told him, well, I'm a little busy. He said that mommy, your city. But anyway.
Okay, so now I am in Target. And I came in here for one thing and one thing only. Not no face stuff. I need to get from up over here. Okay, this one right here is my fave. Like, it smells so good. But this is what I've been using. It smells good too. So she had bought me this one. She bought me this one. She bought me this one, and she had bought me this one. I have this one and the green one left. This is the one I think I left at her house, but she don't want to get back. And the berry one, yeah, that was gone. I used this one first, but I'm giving me like two because I still have two. So I might give me, let me try some. I might get me this one. Oh, I love this one. So it's coconut. For real. I forgot why I came to Five Below for a second. I did not remember. Ooh. They have cute planners. This one's cute. This one is cute. I like this, but I want pink, so. Okay, y'all, so this is definitely gonna be a 2-day monthly reset because it is 7:05. I went to go see my boyfriend, gave him his stuff, and now I'm at my auntie house to see her. But let me show you what I got from Five Below. I got this little cute focus. I got this cute little planner or whatever. It's a weekly organizer, actually. And then I got this to put it on my wall so I can keep up when. Yeah, it's a monthly planner or whatever to put this on my wall to keep up with my stuff. And I guess I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow when. Hey y'all, welcome to day 2 of my monthly reset. Today is June 1st and it is 9:30. I just get up, and today, so yesterday I went to the stores and got some stuff. I didn't get everything I wanted to get, so I might have to go back today. But that stuff, but as of right now, we're about to start this laundry because this is what we're working with my room right now. Like, it looked bad. I took my sheets and stuff off or whatever, and this is what it looked like. And then I want to clean my closet out because this is what the closet is looking like. Like, it looks really bad in there, guys. My room looks terrible. So we're about to look at my desk. Bad. So we're about to, you know, get all this together, and y'all just gonna come with me. I am back and it is now 11:44, but I'm not done cleaning yet. I just folded up the clothes that I already had in my basket. I'm still washing. My room is clean. My closet looks really good. I'm finna show you guys my room and how it's coming together right now. In the car, okay, and it's summertime and I have a jacket on, but you know it's my brand, period. But let's go to Walmart. So they don't have a big collection and I don't like none of them that I see, and I'm just stick to the one I got on my wall or whatever, and then the other ones that I have little sticky notes or whatever, so I can put that up there. But let's go get some snacks for my fridge. Okay, so, I'm tired. I spent like $80. No, I'm gonna say like I spent like $75 at Walmart. Now I just have to find somewhere for the stuff that's not refrigerated to go. But yeah, that's all for my fridge right now. But that is the end of this video. Make sure y'all, you know, shop the brand. Yeah, y'all get it. But that's the end of this video. I hope you guys liked it. I am set and ready for this new month. Nothing but new beginnings. So that's all for this video. If you guys like it, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And I hope to see you guys on my next video.